it's really not about the NBA. That's my dream, but I know like the odds of going to the NBA, so I'll just use basketball to get as far as I can.
You're watching one of the best guards in the country.
This freshman point guard out of Chicago,
Kiefer Sykes.
Keep your eye on Kiefer Sykes.
People praise me for playing basketball well, but as fast as you snap your fingers, my life could go down the drain.
Hello, Chicago. It is good to be home.
Come from Chicago, where I was brought up. I mean, a lot of dreams don't come true.
There are 625 gangs in Chicago.
The situation is worst on Chicago's south and west side.
Every day you step outside your house, you just have that fear that something may go wrong and you have no control over it.
He pointed at the car. The shots just started coming out of nowhere. I felt it when I got hit.
Former star player at Marshall High School was shot and killed over the weekend.
I just saw him at the funeral. That was it.
Kiefer is carrying a lot of our dreams because a lot of us went to a road of destruction.
To be on a level where I feel like my dreams can come true, I feel like I'm the person who's placed in a position to help my family the most.
NBA scouts are paying attention, but is he living up to all this hype?
Make shots, ain't no breaks. Let's go.
All the basketball talk of me being drafted, it just seems unreal because, I mean, I know where I came from.
See what you gotta do.
And with the 58th pick in the NBA draft.
I just gotta keep working, keep fighting, because everybody can't be a basketball player.